great day and welcome to your UB Fit Quick Tip. Today's UB Fit Quick Tip is on breathing. And you know what? People don't realize it, but that's an important component on any activity because if you improve your performance, just focusing on your breathing. If you inhale deeply during a rest phase of the exercise and exhale forcefully during the workout phase, try it. Or if you inhale to the count of three and then exhale on the count of three, it's a powerful way to exhale and it helps you generate more force, which means that you're going to be able to get more work in. Because when you exhale and inhale, it's just allowing blood flow to move throughout the body and allows you to be able to do activity more efficiently and effectively, and you get that extra in. When you think you're all done, that extra one can come right in right after you. So make sure you focus on your breathing. Try it the next time. Just inhale three counts, one, two, three, exhale three counts, one, two, three, and it'll help you generate more force and you'll be able to get the job done and you'll be happy about the results. So focus on your breathing. That is your UB Fit Quick Tip. Have a great day and UB Fit.